I think there are far too many areas of government that are entities onto themselves without accountability. In order to rein that in and make transparency more than a promise, we've got to look inward at the various departments of government and how they function and how to streamline the various processes that they're set out to do. We must now stop and put in place a development plan, a comprehensive development plan is what I refer to it as, that addresses not only the immediate needs. For far too long, the leaders of this country has run the country on almost a band-aid type approach. We must put in place now measures that addresses the short-term, medium, and long-term needs of this country. By that, I think of rezoning. We have, I'm standing as a candidate in the district of West Bay, and we have certainly the highest density of any district in the island. Yet we have a community that has tremendous needs. We still have roads that they're almost impassable by two cars at a time. There's very little land left for development in West Bay. The tourism market is a changing market. We've got to look at how we can improve our tourism product in an increasingly competitive market. We need to do careful marketing of our tourism product. I don't believe that we have done that to the extent that we should. While it's one of the main pillars of our economy, joblessness is something that we have to put on the front burner, that we need to look at how we get and keep our people working. The second one is closely related, our overall approach to how we balance the way that we move forward in addressing the economic downturn. There are ways that I know that we can streamline our own operations to improve efficiency, the way we do things. And I think these are things that we must do immediately.